Good morning, students, and assalamu alaikum. How are you today? I hope everyone is fine. The Knowledge School Kite Campus, English Language, Lecture Number 16, Class 5, Revision of Chapter 1, prepared by Ms. Aisha Usman. From the Grammar Tree Book, Chapter Number 1, Adjectives, Interrogative, and Emphasizing. Definition of interrogative and emphasizing adjective. First of all, I will tell you the definition of interrogative adjective. The interrogative adjective is used with a noun that it qualifies to ask a question. For example, which, what, whose. For example, any sentence which starts with which, what, whose, that is called interrogative sentences. Like you are asking a question to someone, so that is an interrogative adjective. Now here I am giving you three examples. Which part of the world do you come from? This is an example. So which is interrogative adjective. What gifts did you get on your birthday? Now somebody is asking you that what kind of gifts you received on your birthday. So what is interrogative? Whose book are those on the table? So somebody is asking for the books that is on the table, that whose books are those on the table. Now in these three sentences, which, what and whose are interrogative adjective. I hope everyone understood this. Now emphasizing adjective. Sometimes we use adjective to emphasize or heighten the effect of what we say. For example, now here I am giving you the almost four examples for this. What the man was said was absolute rubbish. Like we can only say what the man was saying was a rubbish. But we have to say that how much rubbish is this thing. What he said, that is a absolute rubbish. So the absolute word is emphasizing adjective. Roma came late and had to stand at the very end of the line. Now here they are saying that Roma came late and she has to stand at the end of the line. So they are like telling you that she is standing at the very end of the line. So that very is called emphasizing. The book was total failure, for only a few people bought it. Now here what they are saying, that the book is total failure, like the book is completely gone, it is really not good. So they are like giving an example about the failure, that total, complete, that is also called emphasizing. Jack built the house with his own hands. Like Jack built his house with his own hands, like usne apna ghar apne haathon se banaya. So this own is emphasizing because it qualifies hands noun. In these sentences, absolute, very, total and own are emphasizing adjectives. I think guys, you will follow my words, what I'm saying. Now here we are going to do some exercises. Mention what kind of each of the underlined adjective. Now here I have underlined some words and I have given the answer in red. Do not listen to what Rehan says, for he is a complete fool, said Raza. Now this complete is telling you how much fool Rehan is. So the complete is emphasizing adjective. Kiran is a great supporter of non-violence. Now here is a great supporter, like she is a very big supporter of a non-violence. Now great is emphasizing adjective. What crime has the prisoner committed? Asked the judge. Now this is what they are asking, a question, and whenever somebody is asking a question, that is always an interrogative sentence or interrogative adjective. Now what is interrogative adjective? Aurangzeb had his own father Shah Jahan imprisoned in the Agra fort. Un is emphasizing adjective because father is his own father. The play was an utter failure and the actor was booed by audience. Whenever something we didn't like, we always say boo, 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 boo. So utter means that is completely failure. So utter is emphasizing adjective. Whose book is that lying on the table? Now somebody is asking the question again. Whose book is lying on the table? So this whose is interrogative adjective. He spent his entire fortune and built a hospital for the villagers. Now here entire is emphasizing adjective because entire means sari life, sari zindagi. The simple truth is that Jim cannot run as fast as he thinks. Now here simple. Simple is emphasizing adjective. What he said is an outright lie and he should be punished severely for it. Now here are two kinds of adjective what we are learning before, like one is interrogative and the second one is outright. Now what is the interrogative adjective and outright is our emphasizing adjective. Next, which game are you best at? Asked Javed. Now Javed is asking to someone that which game you are best at. So this is also a interrogative adjective. Students, today we have learned about the interrogative and emphasizing adjective. I hope everyone understood this lesson. This is an easy chapter. Learn it by heart. Be prepared for your exam. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.